they're on board for the APG, basically plan out the events, work things through, and kind of massage. And as you are aware, we didn't really have a season last year. So this season is literally called a double campaign, because it's two seasons rolled into one. We have our same prince of our back, Prince Messias the First and Princess Jocelyn the First. And they have an entire season planned out for them. And one of those events is coming out for us in the very near future. It's out in Las Vegas. It's called Ganga. Now, if you are interested in just going out to Vegas for a room at a great deal, Ganga, GANGA.org, you can go to that website. You can get the rates we're going to be getting when we go out there for Ganga. You don't necessarily have to go to Ganga, but if you want a weekend in Vegas at rates about $60 less a night than you're paying elsewhere, we're staying out there, and it's a place to go. German-American Mardi Gras Association, carnival groups from Canada, the United States, show up for a weekend of fun and partying in Las Vegas. So, with that said, we have Mr. Hoffmarshall, please bring in the balance of the Anaheim Carnival Gesellschaft, and our Prince of Car, Prince of Matthias the First, and Princess Jocelyn the First.
Thank you.
the youth dance group, and the Phoenix Club. With their Prinzessin, Heidi and Nadia.
His friend.
Prinzengarde.